Willed rabble.
For freedom,
don't. Failure is an impossibility.
Come on. Why you?
Worship. Get her.
I'm sorry.
Freedom!
But... by Malthus, you! Please, you have to help me. She's completely lost her mind. It's the dust. She's not herself.
Now look at that. The pet turns.
How'd you find us, huh? Used your wit and connected the dots? Great fucking job. But you know what? It's too late now. You won't save him. Or maybe you will. But only over my dead body. I have nothing to lose anymore. Not that I ever had much to begin with.
Oh, believe me, it will. I'd do it just to see that fucking smile wiped off his face.
Am I? Well, it doesn't feel like that. If it's the fucking dust, then I guess I should be grateful.
Fuck the money! I've told you how he treated me since those raiders came for us! Yes, he pays for my room, but do you think he ever came to me in all those years? Or asked me how I was? Fuck it! I'm a goddamn mess, and I know it. But it's his fault because he was never there for me! Not when our parents died. Not when the dust took me. Never! Before he sent you to get the key, he asked me himself. And that was the first time I'd seen him in years. But no. This wasn't about me. This was about his goddamn business and the money Father left for the two of us. He wanted it for himself. Just like he always has. Make me.
My Malthus. She's dead. Oh, gods, how did this happen? The key, quick, get me out of here. Thank you. By the name of the sun, the drugs did this to her. This goddamn dust. What? No, she rationalizes. Ever since she took her first sniff, she has changed and started to blame me for all her misery. Believe me, my friend, I did try, but the more I wanted to help her, the more she started to push me away. What happened to our family, it broke us both. Only that I managed to get back up again, and she didn't. I guess that's what it adds up to. Good question. I suppose at first you get your reward. Without you, I wouldn't be alive now. Here. You can take this key. It's to another slot in the bank's treasury. You can take whatever's in there. I owe you this, at least. And while I feel ridiculous to bring that up now, I promised you another book, didn't I? Which one do you want? Fine, here. Now, give me some time, will you? Celia, she was a shadow of herself, but she was still my sister. I want to say goodbye properly. And she called me greedy. Yeah, that's about all I can spare. Now go. You. Do you need something? I need some time for myself.
Thank you. Some folks just...
You fucking scum! You'll pay for that!
Rubble. is but the time to sleep forever.
Come on.